Park with the Motoring Motivations. Today we're going to do a modification. We're going to replace the headlight, tail lights with a black line. The black line has sort of a darkish tint, and the inside part of this is painted gloss black as opposed to chrome. We're also going to do the black line of blackout ring. Basically, it's the ring that goes over here and replaces this. And we're going to have them both black on this. So this is a fairly easy mod to do. But we'll show you. We've already done the other side, so we'll show a side-by-side comparison of what one looks like to the other. There's nothing wrong with chrome. We just like the blackout look. It creates a different look, a more aggressive look. Okay, so let's do it. These rings have snaps that are, they just fit in the lights. So I found it's easiest to just take a plastic pry bar. You come from the inside, you start doing it, and they pop out. Just be careful you don't break the tabs. If you do it gently, it'll come out pretty easy. There's three screws. It's a Torx T20. Tricky. They have these little tabs here. You have to push them in order to pop them out. Because what happens is if you pull it, you can break these tabs off. So just showing you're inside, you're reaching and you're pushing this up till it passes and unpasses. Then it comes out easy. This fits in here. There's a little push part that you push in, pull out. It's very simple, very easy, just to do reverse. Snaps in. That clip came off. I'm just going to hold it in place and put it back in. Holes. Starting tent. On. We're done. So it just creates a more aggressive look. It's a little darker. Goes with the tint real well and the blackout theme we're going with. So if you like our videos and our how-tos, basically give us a thumbs up and or subscribe. Thank you.
Yeah.